meters, turn right at Puddingbottom Solid Cement Road.
Plan for today, March 3, Wednesday, dito sa Bria La Hacienda Teresa Rizal with a brand new Honda Brio. Okay, what we install, our Ecamm A13 Plus, itong latest sa model namin for year 2021 with the Wi-Fi phone interconnection plus the reverse, the K-Fox reverse parking sensor. So, yung rear camera niya, so yun, naka-install na doon. Left and right side parking sensor, which is two sensor lang, which is yun lang ang bagay para sa Brio. Napaka-sporty din yan. Tingnan kung titingnan nyo. Okay, so tingnan natin yung dashcam and the respond ng sensor. Okay, kung makikita nyo, as always, power supply, hindi kami dyan nag-i-install. So, very clean and professional service installation. No more cigarette lighter o yung power outlet plug style ng dashcam dito. Actually, since 2019 pa. So, matagal-tagal na namin hindi ginagamit yan. So, internal connection lahat. Very smooth and professional service by All About Hype. Walang splicing and no cutting of the wires. So, bagong-bago pa yung Honda Brio. Yan, may mga plastic pa. Kung makikita nyo, napaka-smooth na ang installation na ginawa rito sa Brio ng client. Okay, that's the monitor. Naka-split screen siya with the 2K resolution, full HD rear camera. Yan, makikita nyo yan. Naka 2K resolution siya. And with the Wi-Fi app, yun, naka-open yan all the time. Okay, once na nag-reverse, meron siya reverse parking assist camera plus the reverse parking two-eyed sensor para dito sa brand new Honda Brio. Sir, pwede pong pa-reverse? Okay, once na naka-reverse, mag-a-activate agad ang reverse parking assist camera. Meron ka pang adjustment. 2, 3, and 4. Which is ang preferred ng client is number 1. And naka-standby na yung parking sensor. Kung meron ba, meron kung obstruction sa likod, yeah, maglalaro na yung left and right side sensor. Tutunog na yan. So, makikita nyo installation. Very smooth and very professional ang pagkaka-install namin. Okay, sir. Pakibalik na po sa parking. Okay, another unique one with the Wi-Fi phone interconnection. Sir, pwede pong pa-connect sa mobile app. Okay, so once naka-download na yung mobile app yan, nakikita nyo? Alright. Naka-connect na rin sa yung viewing ng dashcam dito sa phone. So, pwede rin na i-hide mo na siya, gawin mo na siyang mirror. Then, pwedeng nakalagay na lang din ang phone mo dito, I don't know, somewhere, para lang meron kang focus sa camera na gusto mo makita all the time, front or rear. Pwede ka na rin magkaroon ng screen recording, so yung recording nandito na sa phone mo. pagda-download ng recording ng dashcam, pwede mo na makuha dito sa phone mo. Reverse parking assist na naka-install na ngayon dito, plus reverse parking sensor dito sa Honda Brio. So yan, i-reverse na ng client. Okay. So yun, naka-activate na ang reverse parking camera with the reverse parking guideline plus the 2i reverse parking sensor.